FlippingBook Publisher's second release of the year is loaded with tweaks and fixes. And it also brings in new aesthetics and functionality to digital bookshelves. A gorgeous online library is a three-step job. Assemble your ebooks into a collection for your digital shelf. Customize the shelf to reflect your brand, and then share it. It's that easy. Let's see how it's done in FlippingBook Publisher. First, open the software to see your publications hosted on FlippingBook Cloud. Click here to create a collection. And then, select the ebooks you want to add to it, as many as you'd like. You can add them here, or simply drag them. One ebook can be in several collections. And if your teammates shared any content with you, you can feature it in your collection too. Rearrange the book order on your shelf according to your needs. And then press Save. After that, customize your digital bookshelf. Give it a suitable name, a custom URL, and a unique background, perhaps one that stands out with your brand colors? Once you're happy with the design, save the changes. All right, you're ready to share your digital shelf. Just copy the link and send it to your clients. The bookshelf looks great in any browser, and all of your custom settings remain intact. Also, you can embed the bookshelf right into your website. See? The publications are neatly stacked on the shelf, within reach, and your readers can open any ebook in a separate tab. Would you like to have your own authentic digital library with custom bookshelves? Create as many as you want in FlippingBook Publisher. Download the latest update in the software or in your account, and stay tuned for more exciting releases this year. Good luck with your publications!